Tame, bro.
Yourself useful. My darn green eco collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
No.
Patrolling the ocean, took a bite out of me fishing rig. And now they're gobbling up me catch. No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. Eh? If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Here comes a big one.
Lavaland lovers. Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat to
good fish.
Whenever you like.
What is going on? Those camera angles were killing me. Try, honestly. It's so risky with nice. Just gotta load up. Yeah. No. Okay, didn't matter. Still got it. Still managed to save this not this LPC, but still managed to save this Misty even with that failed Muse that I had to load. So that's good, that's good, that's good. Yeah. Nice time loss. Oh, I just went through that scout fly. Interesting. You can hear the noise. Yeah, I totally rolled there. I totally rolled there. I'm like 10 seconds behind. Not PB though, but like,
good job. Now meet me down here by the egg. Oh my. I hope the poor dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
Okay, so probably I will end up not saving any time here.
Isn't that cute?
But it probably will be around
I'm not your mom. You see any feathers here?
Probably be around like that 57.
Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me. Sage to take care of her.
Yeah, probably. Oh god. Six flat.
Oh, the muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
What?
needed to power my heat shield.
Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot, so keep...
What the fuck, Mike?
...to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop...
Come on, phone, don't crash. ...quickly.
Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
Toto. Hein? Restos, sei lá, nunca nada. Qualquer coisa, como qualquer coisa. Do Mac? Ah, não quero. Não quero. Pode ser do Vintage, sim. Estou-te a dizer que para mim tanto faz. Podem encomendar o que quiserem. Struggle was real. Okay, that was cool. Not gonna lie. Not bad, not bad. Why did I wait? Rip. Damn, I took a took a long time to die there. Mistakes. Tá bem. What's up? Hello, senor. Spicy boy. Time here.
Thank you.
Yes, there is. The controls are way better in PlayStation 2. Yeah, just like Tub said, 360 degree movement. I think that, and like, you can still get Citadel Skip on PlayStation 4. So I'm on PlayStation 4. You just need to create a European account and buy through that European account. Cause yeah, like, I'm on PlayStation 4 and more stable frame rate, exactly. At this, I don't know if you have the same problem, Danny, but like, I in zoomer levels, like, my frames just drop a lot. It's especially in zoomer levels. That's why I hate them, honestly. But in general, like, PlayStation 2 is way better than PlayStation 4, but if you can't, like me, you can't really. For me, it's just, I can't, like, it's easier. I had to buy a PlayStation 2 in the game, stuff like that. But yeah, you can still get really good times on PlayStation 4. Just need to adapt to it. My favorite game, would love to speedrun it. It's like Mario 64 of PlayStation 2. Damn, nice. That's cool to hear. Perfect time to get into it. Community has been popping, damn. Yeah, I'm also very new to the game, you know? It's been a couple of weeks since I started playing this. I guess it's gonna be like 3 weeks soon? I wanted to say, but I'm not quite sure. Come on, leave me! I hate Boggy. But yeah, one thing that I like about this game, Jak 1, is that it has a lot of resources and tutorials, so kind of makes the learning process way easier. There's like tutorials that literally baby step you. So you need to sit through them and watch them. Yay, first try. Let's go. We're back at it again. I really need to train mountain bass. My mountain bass is so shitty. No. I thought it was gonna go up. I went too early. Damn. Feels bad. Just need to have a really good snow, like top notch. Let's just get a casual 6 minute snow. Need to pick up a lot of orbs though, just kinda sad. need to grab it more from the outside, yeah. Need to fall through the outside instead of like too much to the inside. That was the problem. And I need to roll there. It's way faster, just roll there. Nope. Come back. Come back. Okay. Nope. Bad, bad, bad. Yay, rocket uppercut, let's go. Feels good. No. Oh, so close. No. Okay. Fuck. All to the left. I remember Danny telling me this. Thank you so much, Danny. You're a legend, bro. Danny's a legend, bro. What the fuck? Okay, we got lucky. What the fuck was that?
Nothing but big piles of gold.
Okay. Okay. Okay, sir. I'll take that. I'll take a 10 second snowy gold. Oh my god, that did so much. We got so lucky, honestly. Everything went our way, even though we didn't play that good. Nice gold. Thank you, Toto. We got so, like, I got so lucky this snowy, because, like, I just got so lucky. Literally, I was playing bad and just got the important stuff, you know? And I have enough orbs. Let's go. Actually, I'm missing one. One orb, but I can get them easily. Kinda missing one orb.
You think, Willard? Howdy, strangers.
Considering that we entered Snowy with like 370, and we actually had to collect a lot of things. Yeah, it was good, man. If I like PB, man, I'm so happy with this Snowy. Such an average run. But I still have Lava Tube in. And a Blast Boss, which I can easily choke. Damn. Wait, Tub, now my sub is better than your PB. Oh my god, finally. Right? Or am I wrong? Isn't your PB 106.59? Why not? Freak! You need to get 5 second gold. No, no, not 5. You need to get a better PB. When are you doing more attempts, Top? The only issue is really the time zones, because, like, you're from America, or Canada, or America. And I'm from the Portugalia, so, kind of hard. And lately I've been, like, going out a lot at night, so I'm not even home. Tonight, I hope. Maybe if when I come back from going out, you're still on, and I'll watch you until I fall asleep.
You have obtained another power cell. For your effort, a power cell is the reward.
I'm gonna take the car. So today I killed the PB because in this part I died there. It was a close one, so. Oh god! I need to go pee.
What? The Zoomer? Hey, what about us? Don't you think we could look for a safer route to Gold Citadel? Look, I've released more cooling.
If I end up PBing, I really have to train Snowy like every day, because otherwise I'm just gonna like be losing always a lot of time in Snowy. So I need to practice it to keep on that level or better. Which isn't hard, bro. Like, I'm just lazy. It's weird, because like, when it came to Crash, the other game that I speedrun before speedrunning Jak, I like to practice individual levels, but here I don't. I just like to play, I don't like to practice. It's weird. But I like to practice in Crash. The only thing I like to practice here are like boosters and stuff like that, because boosters are fun. Apart from that... Oh, nice oranges. Ah. Here we are again. Ha! I don't want to do this. I hate the final boss. Got it. Ay, I almost fell. Oh no, that would have been tragic. That felt way faster than normal. That felt like the robot shot the thing way faster than normal. Felt like it was poof. Didn't have time to even think.
Yeah,
Here it is, boy.
Stay fuzzy. Save the world. Choices.
Not gonna do any roll jumps. Because I know that I can definitely roll into fucking depression. Yeah, I'm not gonna do rolls. I prefer taking the time loss. I'm not gonna roll into depression. Damn, I even golded the final boss, bro. GG! Let's go, guys! Yeah, let's go! Damn, so close to that sub. 110, bro, nice. What a hell of a comeback, dude. What a hell of a comeback. After the spider cave, I thought that I wouldn't really be able to do it, but I got it very nice. Even golded the last split, man. By